Yeah, I just figured. Yeah. Oh, cool.
Hello there, sir. Mister.
Oh shit. Well, at least you got your panther. Yeah, I just did this Golden Spirit Bear mission, so. Tried out a new vape cart. Yep, Sour Punch Skittle. Sour Punch Skittles. Yeah, I do edibles. The problem with edibles is they make my fucking stomach hurt when I eat too much of them and shit. So. Is that Teeth G dude or whatever? Teeth G? Yeah, I saw him out in front of my camp. I was like, what the fuck is that? I was getting ready to kill him. Yeah, it's Wrath's thingy. Yeah. I'll show you here. I'll show you if you want to join on. We need 3 people, so. Yeah, don't join this session. Don't join this session. Ah, fuck. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm pretty sure if I go to leave, it's gonna fucking go away.
Hello there, pleased to see you.
I'm pretty sure there's a posse war going on right now. Hey, put that down. Don't touch that. Motherfucker. Fucker, man. Alright, well, I'm going to go check there. I'm at Armadillo right now, and there's like 3 blueberries here, but inside my server, there's a bunch of pink guys. There's at least 4 of them. Level 404, 475, 216, 166. No, I don't think you can eat the collectible flowers. Why would you want to discard it? Oh, fuck it, who cares? Yeah, he doesn't need it. I mean, he's. I'll put a marker on it and then go sell a chocolate daisy or two and come back and farm it. You could farm those fucking wildflower spots. Nope, don't do it. Yeah, well, this spot's a fucking bust. Great. Yeah, I don't know why you killed me, but, you know, that's cool. I see what you guys are doing. I know what you're doing. You're doing the pelt glitch. And, you know, I wasn't really going to do anything. That's why I turned around and walked away. But, you know, since you guys killed me, I'll just go ahead and report you now for exploiting. So, good job. No, I'm still here, griefing these guys who were duping pelts in the area where I wanted to dupe them. I walked in and was all nice and shit, and as soon as I turned around to walk away, they fucking started shooting me. So, I'm sitting here fucking recording them.